Nobody has ever escaped. Better to live day by day.
How many years have you been in Gulag?
7 years, Bereshiva. 4 years here.
People just too scared to say something politically incorrect. They just care about their little gooties that can be taken away. But they forfeit their children's freedom to speak freely. Cowards.
Their little trinkets state allows them to buy. Their crappy cars. Their apartments with no running water.